Washington, John Adams, and then Thomas Jefferson, James Madison, and James Monroe, John Quincy Adams, Andrew Jackson, Martin Van Buren, William Harrison, John Tyler, James K. Polk, and Zachary Taylor, Miller Fillmore, Franklin Pierce, James Buchanan, Abraham Lincoln, Andrew Johnson, Ulysses S. Grant, Rutherford B. Hayes, and then came James A. Garfield, Chester A. Arthur, and Grover Cleveland, Benjamin Harrison, then Cleveland once again, William McKinley, Theodore Roosevelt, William Taft, and Woodrow Wilson, Warren Harding, Calvin Coolidge, Herbert Hoover, Franklin D. Roosevelt, Harry S. Truman, Dwight D. Eisenhower. Now we're getting down to modern day with John F. Kennedy, Lyndon B. Johnson, Richard Nixon, Gerald Ford, and James E. Carver, Ronald Reagan, George H. Bush, William Clinton, George W. Bush, who's next to the others? Prestigious list.